dog flew anywhere?
There she is!
Oh, come on in. Oh, hey! Wow, I didn't expect you to come here so late. Well, come on in. Blue and I were just about to put Doris to bed. Doris is my stuffed bear. It's been a really long day, and Doris is really tired. Hey, will you help us put Doris to bed? You will? Great, come on. This is Doris's bed. Nice and cozy, right, Doris?
Right.
This is Doris's favorite part of bedtime. Good night, Doris. Good night. Oh, hey, Blue. Do you have a favorite part of bedtime? Really? What is it? Oh, we'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue's favorite part of bedtime is. I love playing Blue's Clues. We are gonna play Blue's Clues cause it's really fun. So, remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues.
You see that? The paw print started yawning. And it's making me yawn. Are you yawning too?
We can't be tired now. We still need to play Blue's Clues. Hey, paw print.
Hmm?
Are you feeling a little sleepy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, why don't you just go off to bed then? Okay, nighty night, paw print. Cool. So, to play Blue's Clues, we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Our notebook. Right. Come on. Hi, side table.
Hi, Blake. You want to know what my favorite part of bedtime is?
Sure. What is it?
It's my pillow. It's really soft and cozy. Here's your notebook.
Thanks, side table. Ooh, this notebook is soft, like a pillow. Thanks.
You're welcome, Blake.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a...
paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
Then we put it in our...
notebook.
Because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's a third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything. Wanna do. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help trying to figure out what Blue's favorite part of bedtime is. Will you help? You will? Great. Did you see which way Blue went?
That way.
That way? Thanks. Come on. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue!
You see our first clue? Where?
There.
Oh! On this mirror. So, this mirror is our first clue. Well, we need our handy dandy...
notebook!
Notebook, right. Hey. Forgot. It's our pillow notebook. Okay. A mirror. First, let's draw a rectangle. A smaller rectangle inside of it. Two lines like this, and there's a mirror. So, what could Blue's favorite part of bedtime be with a mirror? You think so? Well, we better find two more clues, just to be sure.
Bow, bow.
Oh, sounds like Blue's done with her bath. That's the first order of business. Bedtime business, to be exact. Come on. Hey, Blue, you're done with your bath already?
Bow, bow, bow.
Pajama time! From my head to my toes to my nighttime clothes.
Hey, sounds like everybody's putting on their pajamas. Let's go. Hi, everyone.
Hi, Blake.
Bow-bow.
Blake, all of our pajamas are all mixed up. Will you help us?
You'll help too, right? Good.
Okay, well, I need my favorite nightcap. It's purple with white polka dots.
Okay, well, which of these nightcaps is purple with white polka dots?
That one!
Oh yeah, this nightcap is purple with white polka dots on it. Great job!
Pajama time! From my head to my toes to my nighttime clothes!
I need some help too. I need to find my bedtime pillow. It has red and white stripes all over it.
Okay, well, which pillow has red and white stripes?
Right there!
You're right. That is the only pillow with red and white stripes on it. Good job!
Pajama time! From my head to my toes to my nighttime clothes. My turn! I need to find my pajamas. They're yellow with white flowers and a fuzzy collar.
Well, which pajamas are yellow with white flowers and a fuzzy collar?
Right there!
Oh, yeah! These pajamas are yellow with white flowers and a fuzzy collar. Nice work!
Pajama time! From my head to my toes to my nighttime clothes. Pajama time!
Scoop-a-doop-a-dop-a-dop-a-dop-bam-boop.
Pajama time! From my head to my toes to my nighttime clothes.
Woo!
Woo-hoo!
Great job!
All right!
Thank you so much. Come on. Oh, you see a clue? Great. Where is it?
On the sink.
On the what?
On the sink.
Oh, on the sink. Hey, there is a clue. On the sink. Well, you know what we need now. Our handy dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. So soft, so cuddly. Just kidding. So, a sink. First, let's draw a shape that curves around for the outside. A line that curves around like this for the faucet. Curves for the handles. Line for the bottom, and a circle with dots for the drain. There's a sink. So, what was our first clue?
A mirror!
Oh, yeah, a mirror, right. And now, our second clue is a sink. What do you think Blue's favorite part of bedtime is? With a mirror and a sink. Oh, yeah, maybe. But We better find that last clue, just to be sure.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Hey!
Mail time.
The mail's here! Now? It's almost bedtime. Come on.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail.
Good evening, Blake. I've got an email here that just couldn't wait till morning.
Really? Okay.
Have a good night.
Thanks, Mailbox. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Look. It's an email from our friends.
Oh, hi, Blake. Hi, Blue. It's me, Isaiah. I was just getting ready for bed. But before I do, I was just going to read a little story. See? It's called Sophia the First, the Royal Summer Party. I just love reading stories before bed. Who knows? Maybe you could have a little summer party, too. Whew. Well, that's the end of my storybook. So now I guess it's time for me to get some sleep. Oh. Sleep tight, Blake, Blake, and Blue. Good night.
Bye. Hey, you know, I just had a thought. Why is there night? I mean, it's kind of like somebody just turned out the light. Or painted the sky dark blue. Or threw a big blanket over all of us.
Bow, 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 bow.
Hmm? Whoa. Hey, amazing idea, Blue. We can skidoo to space to figure out why there's night. We can be like astronauts. Or, better yet, pajama knots.
Bow, 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 bow.
Boo, skidoo. Can do. Okay, pajama knots. Our mission is to explore the starry sky in search of the meaning of night. Oh yeah, Blue. It is kind of bright out here. Well, where do you think that light is coming from?
The sun.
The sun? Oh. The sun! Hey, sun! Wait, what are you doing up at night?
Well, I'm the sun, the star that's bright, a star that always shines light.
Always?
Day or night.
Always shining day or night? Then why is it dark at night?
Psst, maybe I can help.
And you are?
A very important planet, your home.
Our home? So what planet is home to me and you?
Earth!
Oh yeah! The planet Earth! Hey! I can see our house! Hey! Tickety! Shovel! Pail! Look! Woohoo! We're in space! We're trying to figure out why it's night down there, okay? So, is it light or dark where our house is?
It's dark!
Oh, it's dark, right. So, if it's dark there, what is it over there?
Light!
It's light, right.
That's right. The light comes for me. It's daytime where I'm shining.
Oh, okay. So, where the sun is shining, it's day. But then why is it dark at our house?
It's night.
Oh, it's night. Right. The sun's not shining there. But I thought the sun was always shining.
I am. But I'm not just shining at your house right now. Your house is in a shadow. See?
Shadow? Oh, yeah. Look at this, see? Over here, in the shadow. It's dark. That's night. And over here, where the sun is shining, that's day.
Pretty clever, eh?
Hold on. It's not always gonna be night at our house, is it? No. Well, then, how do you think it changes from night to day? Or from shadow to sunlight?
Psst, over here. It's something I'm doing.
Really? Something Earth is doing. Do you know? What is Earth doing that makes it change from night to day?
Spinning!
Yeah, I'm spinning. And when I spin around, this way your home will go from night to day.
Oh, the Earth is spinning. Amazing discovery, Pajama Knots. Hey, I get it. So, the sun is always shining
light.
And the Earth is always
spinning.
When the sun shines on us, it's
day.
When the sun's not shining on us, it's
night.
Because we're in a great big shadow. That's night!
Right!
Hey, don't forget about me!
About you? Hey, do you know who this is?
The moon!
Oh, yeah! How could we forget about you, moon? We see you almost every night.
Hi!
Well, thanks, everyone. Now we know why there's night. The sun is always shining, and the Earth is always turning.
It's getting late, Pajama Knots.
We better get back to Earth.
A clue!
Oh, yeah. Let's go look at the moon.
No, a clue.
There.
Oh, there is a clue. Right there on this toothbrush. Well, you know what we need now. Our soft and cuddly, handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. So, a toothbrush. We'll draw a long oval for the handle, a curvy shape, and lines for the bristles. And we have a toothbrush. Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what Blue's favorite part of bedtime is. It's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go. Well, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You will help, right? You will? Great. So, what could Blue's favorite part of bedtime be with a mirror, sink, and a toothbrush? What if we had a mirror and it was above a sink? What about the toothbrush? Well, what could we do with the toothbrush if we were in front of a sink with a mirror?
Brush our teeth.
Brush our teeth. Bow, bow, bow. That has to be it. Blue, is your favorite part of bedtime brushing your teeth?
Pow, pow, pow!
We just figured out Blue's clues! We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. Cause we're really tired. I mean, smart. Okay, Blue, let's go brush our teeth!
Are you ready for your favorite part of bedtime, Blue?
Bow, bow, bow.
Let's brush our teeth. We have our toothbrushes, but... ooh. What else do we need to brush our teeth?
The toothpaste!
Exactly, the toothpaste. That'll really help us get our teeth clean. Okay, everyone. Looks like we're ready for the toothbrush tango.
Yay!
The time has come to make our teeth shine bright. We do it every night to wash away the apple and the mango. Or whatever else you had to eat. We do the toothbrush tango. We start with paste, but just a little. We brush the sides and then the middles.
We clean the backs, the tops and bottoms.
Doing the toothbrush tango. Come on, brush with me. It feels so clean. Brush all around and round. Don't forget to rinse and spit. Yeah, Blue. Brushing your teeth is your favorite part of bedtime. You know, I really like it too. Wow, there's so many great things to do at bedtime. Oh, looks like it's time for Blue to climb into bed for her bedtime story. Come on. Okay, Blue. Are you comfy? Are you comfy and cozy? Good. So, what bedtime story do you want to hear tonight? Oh! This book is called Bedtime Business. It's nighttime now. There's no more sun. Bedtime business has just begun. Hey, do you remember how we learned all about how night works? Yeah. Ooh, bath time is first. Get in the tub. Don't forget to scrub and scrub. It's pajama time now, and I know what to wear. I pick my pajamas with careful care. Hey, remember how we helped Tickety, Shovel, and Pail find their pajamas?
Bow, bow.
Next, I get to brush my teeth. It's my favorite part, so it's a treat. Hey, look, there's a mirror and a sink and a toothbrush, just like our clues, remember? Oh, now to bed, I must go. Comfy and cozy, please turn the lights low. We read a story and say goodnight. My bedtime business is done for tonight. Good night, Blue. Sleep tight. Good night, Tickety. Sweet dreams. And good night to you, too. Thank you so much for all your help today. Time for so long.
We'll sing this goodnight song.
Thanks for coming tonight. You sure are bright, you know, without a doubt. You really worked hard, you know, with me and you and my dog Blue. We can do anything.
wanna do. Nighty night. Sleep tight. I'm not tired. I'm just gonna rest my eyes. Lights out. Thank you.